And he has some buses left. So I count 4, 5, 6 new ice. Morning. Morning. Bus number 31. One of our 35-foot wheelchair buses. Keep coming this one. Have a couple windows open with the flexing of the bus. Those are the sounds you hear. This morning my wife's in electric. It's a shot, that's why the beginning of this video had showed the electric bus corral on it. And then after I helped her pre-trip her bus, I got back into my bus, and here we go. Her bus is needed by an electric bus driver to do a out-of-town trip that a electric can't handle. They put her in electric today. She's in bus 18. It's kind of weird. It's like the first electric you drive on route, that's when you want to drive all the time. So my wife has to drive an electric. She's in 18. When I've got to drive an electric, I'm in bus 20 now. But today I am in bus 10. I have an elementary school route followed by a high school route. And then for my afternoon, I have a middle school at route that starts at the south end of town and ends at the north end of town. Today is Wednesday. Every school in our district gets out early. And because it's the last week of school before Christmas break or winter break or whatever break you want to call it nowadays. I call it Christmas break. Our high schools get out 15 minutes earlier than usual. Man, I scrubbed these windows this morning on this windshield. I can't get it clean. I can do all kinds of crazy stuff, but for some reason I cannot get a windshield clean enough to suit me. Our friend whose windshield is spotless, but she's on vacation, so I'll have to ask her secrets when she gets back in January. Bus stop. Well, there is a mailbox.